Grandpa got runned over by a John Deere, a walking home from the Moose Lodge Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but after suing John Deere, I believe he'd been a guzzling old Jack Daniels and smoking that wacky weed. He mixed it with his medication and run off with some bleach blonde named Bernice. When we found him Christmas morning, we thought he'd had a heart attack. Ooh. But he had tar prints on his forehead and incriminating hickeys on his neck.
On his what?
Grandpa got run over by a John Deere, a walking home from the Moose Lodge Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but after suing John Deere, I believe. Now we're all ashamed of Grandpa. He took Grandma's death too well. I started watching porno movies and engaging in phone sex with Cousin Nail. It's a better Christmas without Grandpa. Last year in church, he mooned the choir. At first, we thought it was Alzheimer's, but looking back, we realized he was wired. Grandpa got runned over by a John Deere, a walking home from the Moose Lodge Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but after suing John Deere, I believe. Yeah, I filed myself a lawsuit, and they awarded me $2 million.
Yeah, I'm rich!
You know, Grandpa didn't leave me nothing, but thanks to that old John Deere, he got killed.
Aww.
Funny, all my friends and neighbors turned up on the grand jury. I bribed them just like Johnny Cochran did when they set O.J. Simpson free.
Guilty!
Grandpa got runned over by a John Deere, a walking home from the Moose Lodge Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but after suing John Deere, I believe. Grandpa got runned over by a John Deere, a walking home from the Moose Lodge Christmas Eve. Now you can say there's no such thing.
Beautiful as an old Hank Williams song.